Dear students, welcome to the video lecture series on food and cosmetic analysis. In this 15th video, you are going to learn about essential ingredients of the face powder. So, what is face powder? Face powder is a cosmetic product which have ability to complement skin color by imparting velvet-like finish. So basically, face powder is a cosmetic product which have property or which have ability to complement the skin color. So here are the essential characteristics of face powder, which include: face powder should enhance the appearance of the skin by masking the shine due to the secretion of sebaceous and sweat gland. Face powder should mask shine but should not impart mask-like effect. Face powder must possess long-lasting properties so that frequent repowdering is not required. So here is the loose face powder or the raw material of the face powder. Face powder actually contains different ingredients in specific quantity to give desired properties of face powder. The basic and the essential ingredients of the face powders are listed here. So these are the list of essential ingredients of the face powder, which includes talc, kaolin, precipitated chalk, which is also known as calcium carbonate, magnesium carbonate, metallic stearates, metal oxides like zinc oxide and titanium dioxide, silicas and silicates, colors, perfumes. So these are the essential ingredients of the face powder. We are going to learn each of these ingredients in detail. So the first ingredient, talc. Talc is the first and foremost ingredients in formulation and manufacture of all modern face powder. Chemically, talc is magnesium silicate. Its chemical formula is 3MgO, 4SiO2, H2O. Its properties are easy spreadability and low covering power. The second constituent is kaolin. Kaolin contains several hydrated aluminum silicates having formula Al2O3 twice SiO2 twice H2O. It is hygroscopic in nature, so its percentage in a face powder should not exceed more than 25%. Kaolin possesses good covering power and adhesion, as well as certain grease resistant and perspiration absorbent properties. Kaolin helps to remove the shine of talc and has certain smoothing effect on the skin. The third constituent is a precipitated chalk, which is also known as calcium carbonate. It is a good cosmetic grade of precipitated chalk, which is used to preserve a certain balance between slip and adhesion and covering power and transparency. So the balance between these four important properties of a face powder is maintained by using the proper proportion of calcium carbonate. Calcium carbonate reduces the shine of talc and has a good covering power. Calcium carbonate helps to absorb the perfumes, and it is also grease resistant and perspiration absorbent. The fourth constituent is a magnesium carbonate. Magnesium carbonate, MgCO3, is commonly used ingredient in the face powder. It has fine absorbent properties and has been proven satisfactorily as a means of distributing perfumes. Calcium carbonate as well as magnesium carbonate contributes to the development of a fluffy type of powder. The fourth constituent, or the next fifth constituent, is a metallic stearate. Zinc and magnesium stearates are widely used metallic stearates. The most important characteristics of zinc and magnesium stearates are their adhesive and waterproofing properties. So basically, in face powder, the adhesion and waterproofing properties are because of the presence of metallic stearates. Zinc also commonly employed for smoothing quality of a face powder. The sixth constituent is a metal oxide, specifically zinc oxide and titanium dioxide. Zinc oxide and titanium dioxides are employed as an opacifier in face powder. So this opacifier gives a transparent feeling or transparent properties of the face powder. They have covering power and are used to mask minor skin blemishes. Zinc oxide also has certain therapeutic properties and helps to clear up minor skin disorders. So we know that zinc oxides are well-known antibacterial functions. So they have medicinal importance. Because of these medicinal properties, they are useful to clear up some minor skin disorders. The seventh constituent is a silica and silicates. Silicas and silicates are useful in face powder to maintain free-flowing characteristics with high humidity. Silicates have been employed as a perfume carrier. So basically, in a face powder, perfume have a very important role. So here, silicas and silicates are used to carry a perfume in a face powder so that the particular odor of a face powder should be remained for a longer time. The next constituent of a face powder is color. Color additives is used in a face powder for creating different shades. So these are the different shades of a face powder. If you observe carefully, these different shades of a face powder are according to the different color of the skin. So particular person with a particular skin color can select a particular shades of a face powder and he can apply on his face. Inorganic pigments or organic tones are used in a face powder as a color additives. Water or oil soluble dyes are not used in face powder to avoid color bleeding due to solubilization by perspiration. So basically, when we get a sweat, if a color which is present in a face powder is a water soluble, then definitely it will show the color bleeding effect. So to avoid this color bleeding effect, water or oil soluble dyes are not used in a color which is used in a face powder. The last and ninth constituent of a face powder is a perfume. Proper perfumes are selected and used in efficient manner for dispersion within the face powder. The perfume used should be non-irritating, stable to mildly alkaline condition, and should not undergo oxidation or volatilize too quickly. We know the perfume is very important constituent in a face powder, but the perfume which is used in a face powder should be stable in mildly alkaline condition. This is the important requirement of any perfume which to be used in a face powder, that should be stable in mildly alkaline condition and it should not undergo oxidation or volatilize easily on a face. The fragrance of perfume must be compatible with all the powder ingredients. Now we have studied that there are total 8 other ingredients which are present in a face powder along with the perfume. So this face powder is made up of different 9 ingredients. The perfume which is used in the face powder should be stable or compatible with other constituents of the face powder. So the selection of a face powder, selection of a perfume in a face powder is very important step. So here is the summary of ingredients which are used in a face powder. So these are the 9 materials, or we can say the 9 ingredients which are used in a face powder, and these are their essential or outstanding characteristics. So because of presence of this particular ingredients, the face powder have this particular characteristics. So we'll have a quick summary. So talc is giving slip property, kaolin is giving absorbency and adhesion property, precipitated chalk, calcium carbonate giving absorbency and bloom property, magnesium carbonate giving absorbency and fluffiness, metallic stearates giving adhesion and waterproofiness, metallic oxides like zinc oxide and titanium dioxide are used for opacity, silicas and silicates are giving absorbency, colors are giving different shades to the face powder, and perfumes giving fragrance to the face powder. So face powder having different properties, and these different properties are because of the presence of these different ingredients in a face powder. So each of these ingredients showing one or two properties, and because of these properties, the face powder having ability to complement the skin color. So the points you have learned from this video are definition and essential characteristics of the face powder and essential ingredients of the face powder. So please learn the next topic of this unit in my next video. Till then, I thank you for watching this video and I wish you a happy e-learning.